Welcome to the virtual office training. Today we will learn filter time saving shortcut keys in Microsoft Excel. If you want to apply the filter, you can use the shortcut key Ctrl Shift L for applying the filter option. Just press Ctrl Shift L. You can see here down arrow key, it means filter has been applied. If you click this down arrow key, filter option will display. If you want to remove the filter option, you can press Ctrl Shift L again. If you want to apply the filter option, press Ctrl Shift L. The second shortcut key is Alt key, press Alt key and down arrow key. If you click here, down arrow key, it will display the filter option. If you want to display filter menu by using shortcut key, just press Alt down arrow key. It will display the filter option. Just press Alt down arrow key. If you press Escape, it will disappear. The third shortcut key is Alt down arrow key and E. If you want to search any product, you can click this down arrow key and here is a search option. And if you type any product here, it will search. But if I want to search by using shortcut key, just press Alt down arrow key and press E for searching and type product name LCD and press enter. It will get the LCD data. If you want to get another product data, just press Alt down arrow key, E for searching and type monitor. It will display the monitor data. If you want to display again LCD product, just type Alt down arrow key and E for searching and type LCD and press enter. If you want to clear the filter, you can press Alt down arrow key and C for clear. Just press Alt down arrow key and C for clear the filter. If you want to search any product, just press Alt down arrow key, E for searching and type LCD. And if you want to clear the filter, just press Alt down arrow key and C for clear the filter. You can use these shortcut keys for filter and you can save your time by using this shortcut key. Hope this tip will be very helpful for you. Thanks for watching.